Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hopkinton High School for the first varsity soccer game of the 2016 season as the Hopkinton Hillers meet up with the Ashland Clockers. Tom Nappy on the call. You are watching Hopkinton Hillers soccer on HCAM television. Ashland in the blue, Hopkinton in the white, and early on, Ashland trying to take it into Hillers territory as we are underway here at Field 13 at Hopkinton High School. Ball over on the far side. We'll get you the starters in just a moment as Ashland trying to work their way up into Hillers territory. Let's take a look at the Hopkinton Hillers 2016 starters. Connor Delaney, a forward, getting the start today. Dan Palaco, a defenseman, as that one is picked up by the goaltender. And he will launch that downfield, Chris Mastriani, the goaltender for the Hillers, as Ashland aggressive early on, trying to work his way between the two defenders, was the captain, Ali Ansari. Let's continue on with the Hillers starters. Connor Delaney, Dan Palaco, Scott Babigan, Duncan Schnorr, Owen Delaney, Ryan Wolf, Peyton Burns, Mustafa Elgabri, Ryan Branch, Ben Fargiano, and Chris Mastriani, as this one will sail down into the Ashland goal area. That's kicked out by the goalkeeper as the Hillers will take it on the throw-in towards midfield. Working his way down is Duncan Schnorr. And now to the near side of Connor Delaney. Over to the corner of the box, and that'll go past the end line. Let's take a look at the Ashland starters. Chris Duprez, a senior. Ali Ansari, the captain, he's also a senior. Jack Donovan, wearing number 4, he's a junior. Charlie Almeida, freshman, wears number 6. Evan Travis wears number 7. Luke Nutting, a captain, a senior. Anthony Garcia, freshman, wearing number 12. As the Hillers set for the corner kick. James McMillan wearing number 19. Benny Ames wearing number 20 as the header in front of the net is over the net and out of play. A good look there for the Hillers as Owen Delaney was in front of the net there. And continuing on with the Ashland starters, James McMillan, a senior, Benny Ames, a junior, and Robert Magri, a senior. Ashland is led by first-year head coach Jose Meza, while the Hillers are led by head coach Garrett Sawyer. It should be a great game here today between two teams with a lot of talent back from last season. As Fargiano gets it down, over to Dan Palaco, now back in Ashland territory goes Duncan Schnorr. Over towards the box, Charlie Almeida cleared away. And now maybe a quick break here for Ashland. That is out of bounds on the near side off of Ansari. A throw in now for Marcus Illingworth, the senior. Towards the corner, and we're going to have a whistle here. This will be a free kick for Ashland. We'll take it from the corner of the box, Marcus Illingworth. And the boot is going to go just wide of the net. The goalkeeper did get a hand on it. And now over to the far side. And out of bounds. Throw in for Jack Donovan. Ashland in control early on. Just had the ball more in the attack area than the Hillers have. Taking it down there was Ryan Wolf. And now over to Burns. Ball is loose. Good pass by Branch. Over to Delaney. And now the kick from the side of the box in the middle, and the Goalkeeper will keep that one away. Nearly a goal there. He had to punch that one over the net. I believe it was Fargiano who got the foot on it. And this game was changed originally from a nighttime doubleheader to a daytime doubleheader as they had to switch fields. Football field not ready for sports just yet. And a lot of factors played into that, including the crazy drought that happened throughout the area this summer. So this game was switched last minute here to field 13. And right now I am a one-man band as I'm on camera and trying to broadcast the action here on HCAM as Fargiano gets that one down. Pass up over to Palaco. Palaco will get it over to the near side to Delaney, deflected by Almeida. And now there's Burns, pass back to Fargiano. And now over to the far side, down the sideline. Good battle there along the sideline as both teams taking control at one point. And now quick break along the sideline, pass into the box. The goalkeeper will come out and wrap it up. Scoreless game as we're a few minutes into this one between the Clockers and the Hillers. Girls varsity is up next. Boys girls doubleheader here today. And we'll get a whistle here towards the near side. Dan Palaco set to clear this one away. And a good boot downfield into the box. And it was a good attempt by Peyton Burns, but just wide to the left. And it will be Ashland's ball as the sun starts to veer back out here. It's been questionable weather throughout the day today, but the afternoon looking good. Looks like we'll have no trouble here getting these soccer games in. Pass to the side of the box. Now kick up the near side off the head of Owen Delaney. A battle out in front of the goal area. And now top of the box, we get a whistle in favor of Ashland. The offside's call, the Clockers will kick it away. Battle at midfield. Top of the box, Fargiano. And now Schnorr. And it's been a good battle between these two teams so far. Back and forth action. As now Ashland starting to work their way into Hiller's territory. Cleared out by Schnorr down the far sideline, and now the Hillers on a bit of a break here. Over into the goal area, good defense by James McMillan. And it was out of bounds off of Ashland, so the Hillers will get the corner kick. Ryan Branch, the captain, set to take it. And a kick into the box. Hiller's in control, the turnaround shot, and it's a goal! Ben Fargiano makes it 1-0 Hillers. Look out for Fargiano. He is expected to be a huge threat for the Hillers this season, as he was last year, the senior captain midfielder. Nice way to start things for the Hillers. Ben Fargiano with that turnaround shot there. And that was just perfect. Ball out of bounds along the far side. Throw in for the Hillers. Over to Palaco. Pushes there with Ansari. That's Branch to the near side to Delaney. Delaney will kick it down. No one out in front, however, but clearing it away is James McMillan, and he will clear it towards the end line, and the Hillers will get the corner. On the corner, Ryan Branch. Branch gives it a boot out in front of the net, and it is going to roll to the right side and out of bounds. Good vision there, put a little too much power on it. And Ashland will have it. Towards center field. Hiller's certainly winning the possession battle now as we proceed here in this first half. Luke Nutting along the far side. Hiller's covering the field well in their defensive zone. Out in front, Fargiano on the chase down, and it is out of bounds. Hiller's throw in. On the entry along the far sideline, Schnorr. That's up the sideline out. Palaco clears. Delaney. And we'll get a whistle here. It'll be free kick for Ashland. Good boot there by the goalkeeper. That's Palaco getting the header on it. And now into the Hillers goal area. Ali Ansari, the captain, with the attempt there, denied by Mastriani. Throw in for Ashland. Boot across out in front, cleared away by Palaco. Header there by Fargiano. Now back towards the near side. There's Peyton Burns. Back in Ashland territory. Header by Delaney. Pass crossed by Burns. Fargiano down back in Ashland territory. Now the chase down going here. Now off the goalkeeper, Chris Duprez. And out of bounds. Perez gives it a boot. That was off the chest of Delaney. Now Ali Ansari, the captain, with possession. Fargiano. Back down to Schnorr. Battle along the far side. That's back to Fargiano. And now out in front to Connor Delaney. Delaney at the corner of the box, doing battle with Fredericks along the line and nearly a goal. Too much power out in front of the net, sends it over the net. And that was a great pass by Delaney. That looked like it was nearly right along that goal line, that pass. That is up the far sideline. Good boot into Hiller's territory and out of bounds. Evan Travis on the throw-in for Ashland. It's into the corner. Boot into the box, Hiller's header, which will go to the right side of the net before being scooped up by the goalkeeper Mastriani, and now Fargiano with possession. Ashland working their way back in. Travis, and now from the left side, and it is right to the goalkeeper Mastriani, a good save. Travis trying to angle that one a bit more, but Mastriani came out and was able to wrap that one up. Good save by the senior goalkeeper. Burns Fargiano at midfield. Delaney out in front, and it'll be picked up by the goalkeeper. Duprez picking that one up. Prez gives it a boot. Takes a hop at center field, and now the captain into Hiller's territory. Ansari stopped by Polako with the slide tackle there. Ball out of bounds. A throw in along the near side, Illingworth. Now up top, Branch over to Delaney. On the corner, pass over to Schnorr. That's back to Branch. Good boot down by Fargiano. Chasing it down, Peyton Burns. Leaves it out in front of the penalty area. It's good footwork by Eligbury. Good physical game going on between these two teams. Good contact there. Fredericks trying to break away with it there for Ashland. There's Fargiano. And now pass down corner of the box, Delaney. Along the end line. Still out there in the box. Fargiano could not get to it in time. And we'll get a whistle here. This will be a free kick for the Hillers. The offsides call there. Dan Polako will take it, the captain defenseman. Gives it a boot into the crease. Batted up in the air and pulled down by the goalkeeper, Duprez.
Guys, open up.
1-0 Hillers here in the first half. Ben Fargiano with the only goal of the game. You're watching the first game of the season for Hopkinton Hillers boys varsity soccer as they take on the Ashland Clockers. And a good pass down there out in front to Delaney, and Duprez will come out and scoop it up. Along the near side. Up into Hiller's territory. Good footwork there by Anthony Garcia. Pass out in front. There's a boot, and it is just high by Luke Nutting, the captain. A couple substitutions for the Hillers as well as Ashland. Brendan Ewell's sophomore into the game for Ashland. As Palaco will open play back up. Up the near side, header by Evan Travis. Hiller's now back in control. That one off the chest of Magri. And back towards the center there before we get a whistle. Free kick for Ashland. Boot up top. Another whistle there. And another free kick. Charlie Almeida over towards the corner. And a slide by Peyton Burns. Hillers draw the whistle. Palaco set to kick it down. Ashland looking for their opportunity here. As Palaco gets a foot on that one and sends it into the woods. Illingworth set to throw it in. Towards the corner. And out of bounds. Throw in for Scott Babigan, the defenseman. Actually a free kick, excuse me. And oh, throw in. Here we go down the far sideline. And that one back out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Into Ashland territory. Clear on the left side as boot down to the left of the box by Justin Normando. There's a slide there as the ball went out of bounds. Duprez, the senior, set to clear it away for Ashland. Had to deal with a good amount of pressure from the Hillers so far in this game. And this one's sent towards the crowd and out of bounds. Off the foot of Evan Travis, sophomore. Justin Normando sends it in. Some pushing and shoving there, and that was nearly a goal off the foot of Delaney. Just a little bit to the right, and that was a close one. And he was just able to get a little piece of it to send it towards the net, but could not get the piece he wanted. And the score remains 1-0 Hillers. But they continue to threaten here as there's a shot and a save. Ryan Branch with that shot. Duprez with the diving save. Duprez sends this one down into Hiller's territory. There's Wolf back to Palaco. Travis. Palaco over towards Branch and then sent back up by Mateus Millard, the senior. Palaco on the far side. Down the sideline, Andrew Palaco. Younger Palaco brother. Making his varsity debut this season. Tools tripped up there by Delaney. Ashland will have the free kick. Robert Magri, the senior.
Brandon, present yourself, baby.
Into Hiller's territory. And now back into Ashland territory. Goes Fargiano. That one off of Ewells. And now Ashland with a good look here. Running into Normando was Luke Nutting, the captain. Fargiano back with it. And was trying to get it down the sideline to Delaney, but just a little bit too far to the left and out of bounds. Throwing for Ashland. Coming down now is Burns. Top of the box, and the shot is right into Dupree. He was ready for it. Hillers have had at least five very good shots on net. One goal to show for it. And there's some contact towards the middle of the field between Peyton Burns and Illingworth.
Evan, present yourself so they can see you, bud.
A little bit more contact there. You might have saw that yellow card come out. Marcus Illingworth will send it up. That was a good boot over to the top of the penalty area. Along the corner, back towards the center. Now to the near side, up the sideline, and it is going to roll towards the corner. That is still in. And still on that sideline, still in play. Over towards the box. Ashland with an opportunity looking for the shot, but the Hillers defenders all over it. Hillers just swamped the box with about six players, and now a quick break by Peyton Burns. Corner of the attack zone. Looking towards the middle, good footwork to try to get around Donovan, and now is tripped up. Ball still in his possession. And now the pass back to Normando along the sideline and out of bounds. That was a good ball there. And a good battle between these two teams. And you have to expect whenever Ashland and Hopkinton meet up in almost any sport, it is going to be a tough physical game. And that's what this one has been so far. And a very entertaining game. And comparing these two teams from when they met up last year, certainly seems like maybe a little bit more experience on both rosters this year, as this one is sent up into Hiller's territory. Ashland threatening here. And out of the corner of the box. Right in front of the goaltender. The shot went off of Palaco, and then it's deflected out of bounds. Evan Travis went in for the last touch there. And then got it right off of the goalkeeper, Mastriani. So a corner kick for Ashland. That was a close one, and this is a good corner kick, and the header just to the left of the net. Hillers will get the opportunity to clear this one away. couple close calls for sure. And that sequence of events as they work down the far sideline. Now towards midfield. Cleared back down to Branch. Up towards Palaco. Kuvakad. Evan Travis. Along the far sideline now. Out in front, and Dupre's not taking any chances there. He'll scoop it up.
Right there, Evan, right there, right there, man.
Dupre sends it high over to midfield. Up the far sideline, Donovan. There's Donovan. And then Ryan Wolf sends it off of the defender, Anthony Garcia. That one out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Wolf on the throw in. There's Travis. Battle with Fargiano. Travis up the sideline. Sends it out in front. And it is off of Babigan. Still live ball. Picked up by the goalkeeper, Burdick. Throwing down to midfield. There's a boot by Normando. And then scooped up by Duprez, the goalkeeper. Duprez sends that one flying. Branch tripped up. And that'll draw the whistle. Play continues. Delaney, corner of the box. Good pass out in front. No one was there. And then a shot from the right side by Palaco. And a save by Duprez. Andrew Palaco came firing in from the right side to get that shot off. That one sent out of bounds on Ashland. The Hillers will have the throw-in. Puvakot on the throw-in. Right corner of the box. Up now towards midfield. Goes Garcia. Normando. Down to Delaney, and then Delaney off the defender, McMillan. Hiller's throw in. Normando. Into the box. Donovan trying to clear it away. That was kept back in there by Branch, and then out of bounds. Prez sends it up the sideline.
Quickly, come on now, quickly.
Evan, to it. Turn, turn.
Pass to Travis.
Come on, be sure, Evan.
Travis was looking for Garcia there. Hillers come back down. Branch leaves it out onto the corner of the box. Hillers looking for the shot here. Fargiano on the penalty area. Driving in, two defenders on him, and he still maintains some control. There was some hands all over Fargiano there, and a good shot up top from Puvakot off the hands of the goalkeeper, Duprez. Michael Puvakot, the sophomore midfielder. He'll be a fun player to watch throughout this season. Corner kick for the Hillers. Kept out by Illingworth. Babigan sends it towards the sideline. Ashland throw in.
Thank you.
And we'll get a couple substitutions here. We're in the last few minutes of the first half, a 1-0 lead for the Hillers. Babigan on the throw in for the Hillers. And a whistle there for the offsides. Free kick. Dan Polaco will take it. Into the box, the header, and it is in. A goal for the Hillers. Michael Puvakad with the header to make it 2-0. That ball was just placed perfectly. And the sophomore gets it done. Ashlyn with some work to do. Forgiano off of Ansari. Pass now over to the far side. Ansari back with it. McMillan to Fredericks. Cleared out by Wolf into Ashlyn territory. Here comes Delaney. Getting a foot on it there was Hernandez, and we'll get the whistle after the contact was made. Cleared up into Hiller's territory, header by Fargiano. Looking for a break there was Branch. Kicked down by Normando, into the box, and it is gloved up by Duprez. Duprez sends that one flying off the head of Normando. At midfield, Agostinelli. Hiller is working back down. Branch back to Babigan. Now Ashlyn up the far sideline. Out in front, in the penalty area, Normando sends it back down. Fargiano. Along the far side now. Good footwork along the far sideline. Polaco is tripped up backfield. Fredericks getting around the midfielder there. Back and forth contest here, and why not just send it back to Mastriani, let him clear it away. That's what the Hillers have been doing all game long, looking for that opening on the side of the field, keep the ball away from the center. Find a gap along the right or left side. And then send three forwards down there. Try to get that shot off, and that's what they're doing here. Delaney, side of the box. Dribbling in, and it is going to go right into Duprez. And he was looking to angle that one and get a lift on it, but it stayed on the ground. Duprez able to scoop it up. Header by McMillan. In dangerous territory here for Ashlyn. Hillers have worked well this game at the top of that penalty area. Back now towards Polaco. Sorry along the sideline. Illingworth back to Fredericks. Down towards midfield. Jack Donovan with control. Donovan was looking for Ewells. That one was sent out of bounds. Throw in Ashland. Ansari leaves it out in front of Fredericks.
James Wider. Evan, get wide. Get on the white. Get on the white.
Wide. Wide. Wide.
Get to the Duprez sends this one up.
Good. Great pressure.
Off the foot of Normandu. Puvaka down the sideline, chased down by Delaney. Delaney along the end line. Sent too much power on that one. Was looking for someone out in front. And that is going to wrap up the first half of play. And what a great first half it was for the Hopkinton Hillers. A 2-0 lead. As we head into the second half, Ben Fargiano and Michael Puvakad with the Hillers' goals. It's 2-0 Hopkinton leading Ashland. The second half coming up next on HCAM Television. All right, we are ready for the second half. The Hopkinton Hillers leading Ashland 2-0. Hillers now moving it left to right across your TV screen. As Palaco in the box. Now at the top of the penalty area is Nutting. There's Ames from the corner over to the goalkeeper, Mastriani. That shot was Evan Travis. Mastriani sends that up. Header towards midfield. Fargiano now. Up the sideline. Left side of the box. Good look there, but then the defender Travis was quick to get involved as Connor Delaney tripped up trying to get to the ball. Free kick for Ashland. Goals for the Hillers in the first half, scored by Ben Fargiano, Michael Puvaka. 2-0 lead for the Hillers in game number one of the regular season for both the Hopkinton Hillers and the Ashland Clockers. And our cameraman, Todd Carter, is here courtesy of WACA-TV. This game can also be seen on Ashland's local cable network, WACA-TV. Battle here at midfield. Nutting sends it down. Ryan Wolf. Back up. Of course, I'm Tom Nappy on the call. We'll have Hillers soccer for you all season long here on HCAM Television. Be broadcasting most of the Hillers home games. Cleared away by Duprez. That's along with many other Hillers sports going on this fall, including football and volleyball. Near side, Babigan sends it up the sideline to Elgabri. Taken away by Illingworth, and then that was sent out by Illingworth. And that was off of Elgabri, so a throw in for Ashland. Palaco back up to Schnorr. Fargiano. The Hillers, they're building off of good talent from last season. They're really looking to have a nice run this year after having a couple of seasons where they were just developing younger players. This year, good slate of talent. And they're looking to do big things, but also for Ashland as well. As this shot is going to go off of the defender. Ansari had a good look there, but could not quite make the contact he wanted with that one. And a lot of good returning players for Ashland as well this season, and they certainly have high hopes, as they should. Corner kick, Evan Travis, sophomore. Travis, a good one. Right into the box, but off of the head of Fargiano. Up top, Illingworth. And he'll meet up with Fargiano there. Back towards midfield. The Hillers defense has been very good this game. They have been quick to clear the ball out of that attacking zone. Babigan up the sideline to Branch. Branch sends that one out. Illingworth on the throw-in. Header by Palaco. Up front on Sar, the captain. Fargiano steals that away. El Gabri. Up towards Burns. Fargiano. Looking towards the box. Up to Branch. And taken away by Ashland. Nice steal there. That was by Robert Magri, the senior. Out of bounds, Jack Donovan on the throw-in. Just underway here in the second half of play, Ashland with some work to do. As they trail 2-0 to the Hillers. And push there. It is going to be a free kick for Ashland. Illingworth will take it. Illingworth set to send it over. Good arc on that one, but the Hillers all over it. Fargiano up the far side. Quick break upfield, Delaney. Palaco. Fargiano. Along the far sideline. There goes Owen Delaney. Now along the end line, was trying to arc it into the crease there. Good defense by Ashland. That one sent out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Delaney throws that out beyond the end line. So Ashland is set for the corner. Nice weather here for today's doubleheader. Boys girls varsity doubleheader between Hopkinton and Ashland. The header is up and to the right side of the net and in. It is 3-0 Hillers. A great header by Duncan Schnorr. That was just set up perfectly by Schnorr. I believe it was Branch who got the last piece of it to actually put it in there, but set up perfectly by Schnorr. 3-0 lead for the Hillers, and they are in control. Millard to Ewells. Contact there, no whistle. That was a good kick downfield there by Nutting. Now we'll get a whistle. And looks like the card's coming out, a yellow card. A lot of contact going on there, and there's the yellow card. That'll go against the Hillers. Didn't quite see what player you marked for that. There was so much contact going on. It looked like Connor Delaney was the guy that drew the card. As Illingworth kicks it down. Well, it's been tough and physical between these two teams all game long, as it typically is in a Hopkinton-Ashland matchup. Out in front, Branch. Free kick for Ashlyn. Nutting set to take it. And this one's set up nicely for Nutting. And that was a good one, but right to the goalkeeper, Mastriani. Mastriani clears it away. Bargiano to the near side. Elgabri. Up to Delaney. Delaney meets up with Donovan. Ewells. There's downfield. Excuse me, that was Nutting. Along the far side, and Travis boots it out of bounds. Off of a Hiller. Throw in Ashlyn. Along the far side, Ewells. Back and forth battle. Up the sideline to Travis.
Who to? Who was that to?
Bargiano. To Elgabri. And Fargiano and Ames going at it at midfield.
Again, stay with it, get on the ball!
Elgabri.
Give up on it now, come on!
Fargiano back down to Babigan. Up to the top of the box, now Travis for Ashlyn.
Man on.
Donovan coming down with it. Palaco there to defend towards the sideline off the foot of Illingworth.
Good effort.
Babigan on the throw-in. That was just past Delaney. That'll draw a whistle there. Schnorr was trying to get by Garcia. Garcia reaching out the hand. Hiller is with the free kick. Palaco will take it. That is a good boot towards the corner of the box. Couple of headers there towards the sideline and out of bounds. Looked like it was off of Travis. Few substitutions coming in for both teams. As we'll have a throw in here. Hiller is on the throw in. And now that's put out of bounds by McMillan. Throw in once again. Trying to get it into the box there, defended well. This one high in the air, off of the head of Donovan. Now out in front is Millard. Leaves it to Illingworth. Down towards midfield, Ansari. Millard trying to get by a pair of Hillers there. Schnorr now. Hiller's up 3-0. They're just really going to try to keep the ball out of their zone here. Try to hold on to the possession. Branch. Up into Ashlyn territory. Elgabri. Corner of the box, trying to get around Magri. And he's tripped up there. Throwing for the Hillers. Babigan airs this one out off the hands of the goalkeeper. Out in front of Schnorr. Got it back to Worrell. The way this is going, you're probably going to see most of the Hillers roster here today as Palaco chases this one down. Sends it back to Burdick. Now up the sideline. Hillers working their way back across. Some contact there towards midfield. No whistle, play continues on. Ansari on the corner. Up the sideline, and a good header just to the left by Luke Nutting. Couple substitutions made. Hillers set to clear it away. Palaco, header by Millard. Petri, now Ewells. Illingworth. On the far side. Get the whistle there. Ashlyn with the free kick. Top of the box, Palaco plays that one off his shin. Donovan sent that back to Magri, who sends it out of bounds. Scott Babigan, the defenseman, on the throw-in. Threw it off of Illingworth. Good pass up by Elgabri. Ashlyn working it back down. Ansari was looking towards Travis, but Hillers defended well, and they have not given Ashlyn a lot of good looks in this game. As the battle at midfield continues. And the Hillers just playing keep away at this point. As Delaney sent that one off of a clocker and out of bounds. Hillers on the throw-in. Turnaround kick there by Puvakkad. Towards the sideline, missed with the header there. Schnorr plays it off his foot and now works his way up. Pass into the box, and we get a whistle. And that will be a free kick for Ashlyn. Chris Duprez set to send it away. The header as it's sent down the sideline. And there's a push. Another free kick for Ashlyn. Schnorr. Pass now to Worrell. Up the sideline. Along the corner. And the shot by Pucci is a save. Sent down towards midfield from Burdick. Or excuse me, Mastriani. Nutting. Chased down along the corner by Wolf. Hillers will have the free kick. Dan Polaco. Polaco airs it out. Cross midfield. And out of bounds, throw in Puvakkad. And there's contact as Polaco is trying to get around Millard. Puvakkad, top of the penalty area. Polaco, that's Andrew Polaco, younger brother of Dan. Schnorr on the corner. To El Gabri, who sends it flying, and that is off the hands of Duprez. Good look there by El Gabri. Dan Polaco gets that one back up. Cross midfield. Now a pass to the near side to El Gabri. Before the whistle comes, and we'll get the free kick for Ashland. Couple substitutions coming in. Mateus Millard limping off and some obvious pain for Ashland. Hopefully he's okay. Clocker's on the free kick. A header by Tomlinson, who just came into the game for the Hillers. Jay Tomlinson, a junior. Nutting toward the far sideline.
Come on, Evan.
Andre, to it. Come on, babe. To it.
Into the box, and then Polaco clearing it out, and the Hillers trying to drive upfield. Andrew Polaco leaves it for Puvakkad. Now back to Polaco. Now Puvakkad. Corner of the box, a good look. Kick just a little bit too far to the right by Connor Delaney. Duprez set to send it away. To Yules. Duprez. Along the far sideline, Travis. Coming down fast, leaves it out in front for Ansari. Hillers quick to get downfield. Polaco. Fargiano. And we get a whistle as he takes it over towards the far sideline. And that is going to be a timeout call. Timeout called by the Clockers. It is a 3-0 lead for the Hopkinton Hillers. It has been a nice game between these two teams. Obviously, it's gone the Hillers' way, but it has certainly been a great battle to watch between these two teams, and the second half continues next. Second half continuing on, 3-0 Hillers. That one sent out of bounds along the far side. We are in the late minutes of this second half. The Hillers have really had pretty good control of this game throughout. Just a great offensive performance. Created many good looks towards the goal area and took advantage of it. As Ashland just hoping to avoid the shutout. Ewells. Back to Deprez, a wide open look, and the shot is just wide of the right by Andrew Palaco. The goaltender was nowhere near the net, but he did not know how much time he had, so he rushed the shot and put it wide to the right. A couple more substitutions for the Hillers. Nate Pucci back into the game. Perez sends that one down. Fargiano. Up towards the penalty area. And now Pavakkad. Back to Fargiano. Corner of the box, the shot is just wide to the right. That was Pavakkad with the attempt. Now Deprez set to send it away. Towards midfield. Along the sideline, Ansari. Fargiano. There's Pavakkad. Fargiano. Off of Pavakkad there. Pass in the direction of Branch. Illingworth with the free kick. Header by Pucci. Along the far sideline. Taken back by the Hillers. Back and forth we go. Throw in for the Hillers.
Evan, you're walking.
Throwing up the sideline. And back out of bounds. It'll be another Hopkinton throw in. Late in the second half, a 3-0 lead for the Hillers over Ashland. First game of the regular season for both these teams. And it's first game of the regular season for many TVL teams today. We've had a few golf matchups in the TVL. But the first day for most of the other sports today. Kind of like opening day here for the fall sports season. That one's sent out of bounds. Hillers and Ashland volleyball also playing tonight. Good way to start off the season, playing your biggest rival, as many teams do. That one's sent flying into the woods. And this is a good game for, well, a good situation for both these teams. You get to get some of the younger players in there, get them some early experience. Along the far sideline. Fargiano.
Watch the overlap.
Over to the corner. Pavakkad sends it flying in out of bounds. It's almost like Pavakot and Fargiano just refuse to come out of the game. They're just in there no matter what the situation is. They've come out a few times, but not a whole lot. This one's sent down at midfield.
Come on, Dre, strong. Pressure it. Pressure. I don't care. On your toes. On it. Get on it. Take that early pass away.
Good pass by McCallum Lind. There's Pavakot. Branch. Over to Lind.
Make him feel you. There you go.
Pavakot. Up the sideline and a miss by the defender. Andrew Palaiko with a look. And Palaiko turns around the shot and it's in. Andrew Palaiko, the sophomore forward, makes it 4-0 Hillers. And the defender on that play just simply missed with his attempted pass. And Andrew Palaiko took advantage of it. And then Palaiko had a missed dribble, still stayed with it, turned around, and put it into the net. Great job by Andrew Palaiko, and he is certainly a player to watch throughout this season. Younger brother of senior defensive captain Dan Palaiko. Over to the near side, Elgabri. Along the end line, and then wide to the left on the shot. Coming in from the corner. Attempted shot by Garrett Prucher. Well, this is a good win for the Hillers to start off the season. Nice dominant win over Ashland, and this could be a very fun year for the Hillers, given the amount of experience that this team features. Along the far sideline. Back down now towards midfield.
On your toes, come on, toes.
Dan Palaiko clears it away. Now this is up towards Andrew Palaiko. Along the sideline is Mustafa Elgabri. Chased down by Ewells.
Come on, Andre, on your toes, come on.
Pass back to Tomlinson. Now Palaiko. Top of the penalty area. There's another shot, and this one right into the hands of Duprez. Briefly loses it, but regathers.
On your toes early, Dre, toes.
Get out of there.
This is back towards the box there as Palaiko sends it to the near side. Ewells on the chase down to Fredericks. Pavakot with the pass back over to Tomlinson. Now back up to Pavakot. To the right of the box, Elgabri, and out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Into the box, out in front, another open look, and sends that one wide to the right. Andrew Palaiko on the shot. Goalkeeper went right, so you had that whole left side of the net open. It's just a matter of guessing correctly, but sent it a little bit too far to the right. But He's had a couple of those open looks in this game, at least three of them, and he took advantage of one of them for the fourth Hillers goal of today. This one's sent down by Duprez. Already back into the box. Duprez has to jump up high to get to that one. Hillers have just worn down this Ashland defense. And really just took over this game in the second half. As Xavier comes down. Now Lind for the Hillers. Along the far side, McMillan. Top of the penalty area. And Tomlinson will just send it out of bounds there. Ashland will have the throw in. Jack Donovan. Corner of the box. Nutting. And now left out in the middle, cleared away by McCallum Lind. That was a good job by Lind getting that one out of there. That was a dangerous situation. And we have an injured player down for Ashland. So we'll get a brief stoppage here. We'll have a few more substitutions, and the injured player will get up under his own power, fortunately, I believe. Trying to get a number here. Player, not sure if it's 8 or 9. It looks like it's 9, the captain, Luke Nutting. But he is walking off under his own power, so that is a good sign. 4-0 Hillers here in this second half. And this has been a nice performance, to say the least, to get things started here for the 2016 season. Ashland set to take it from midfield. Brandon Petrie. Puts it across.
With your movement, drag him. Drag him. Get open for Charlie. Come on. Keep moving. It's a game of movement. Keep moving.
Lind.
Come on, Drake. Come on. Stronger.
Up towards Palaco.
Keep coming. One of you, Chris. Go get it. One of you.
Tomlinson. Back down to Worrell. Laco puts it across.
Come on, to the ball. To it. Chris, to it.
Header there by Worrell. And out of bounds along the near side. Jack Donovan with the throw in. Donovan backfield. Well, getting back to the Ashland coaching situation, they're led by first-year head coach Jose Meza. Last year he coached the JV team. Now up at the varsity level, and he inherited a good amount of talent on this team coming in from last season as well. So the future certainly looks bright for Ashland. Babigan along the near side. Back towards midfield, McCallum Lind. Little contact there, was able to get around it. Corner of the box is Babigan. That one put out of bounds. Fresh free kick for Ashland. Dupres clears it away off of Lind. Along the far side.
Early is opposite.
Out of bounds there. Hiller's throw in.
Get lower. Come on, Chris, get on.
Cross to Tomlinson. Up into the box there was Babigan. Up in the air and pulled down by Dupres. Clears it away.
Chris, on the line. On the line, Chris.
Donovan. That's off of Babigan out of bounds. Throw in for Colin Dunn. Sent back out of bounds along the near sideline. Ansari up to Petrie. Header by Palaco. Free kick for Ashland. Well, the Hillers have turned the majority of this second half into really just keep it away from Ashland time. And they have just had a terrific performance defensively.
Something happen.
Yeah, very well played game by the Hillers, and a great well-rounded performance as well. And they certainly struggled a bit defensively last year, but this year, at least in this game, they look a lot more solid than they were last season. This one into the box, and that was a great free kick, but Petrie not able to get to it in time, and that will do it. The Hopkinton Hillers will defeat the Ashland Clockers 4-0 in the first game of the season. The Hillers scored 2 goals in each half. A great performance by Hopkinton, and a nice way to start off the season. The Hillers defeat Ashland 4-0, Ashland 0-1. The Hillers 1-0. For Todd Carter on camera, I'm Tom Nappy. We thank you for watching this presentation of Ashland Clockers and Hopkinton Hillers on WACA-TV in Ashland or HCAM Television in Hopkinton.